Anybody else want to come down for color throw? We're going to do a throw. Come on down if you want.
I came for the festival of colors. I like the Krishna story. It just seems like a very holy place for me.
You ready? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, Krishna!
Jump in the deep end, trying to swim but you're sinking. I don't know the reason, just needed something.
And my favorite part of the festival is it's just pure fun and everyone's smiling, running around, having a good time.
Remember the meaning, this old folk song we be singing.
Well, the Festival of Colors is a take on Holi from Krishna's days.
It's a good way for people to come and chant and dance, along with having fun throwing colors at each other and stuff. Hare Krishna.
All the local people are coming and getting to know us.
Heartbeat racing, what you feel when your feet hit the pavement. Keep on reaching, hold on to what you believe in.
People come and get to experience what we have to offer in such a fun and different way.
Remember the meaning, this old folk song we be singing.
I've been to a lot of these. I just love it every single time.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.